StoryBots.
StoryBots presents Great Innovator.
George Washington Carver, a child of a slave, was curious, clever, ambitious, and brave. On a farm where he lived, he was eager to know about all vegetation and what made it grow. He tried to enroll at the neighborhood school, but they said,
"You're not welcome. Tough luck, it's the rule."
"That's crazy," he thought, "but it won't get me down." And he left for a school in a faraway town, where he proved right away he was smart as can be. He later completed a college degree. He became a professor, but wished to do more, so he moved to Tuskegee to work with the poor. He taught how the healthiest crops could be grown, and meanwhile he worked in a lab of his own. He studied all plant life from grasses to spruces. For peanuts, he found over 300 uses. He made peanut pancakes, he made peanut cheeses, elixirs and ointments for fighting diseases, charcoal, linoleum, plastics and glue, hand lotion, soap, even peanut shampoo. He made peanut butter for mixing with jams, and then did more wonders with soybeans and yams. His remarkable talent for flair and invention soon brought him the nation's admiring attention. But praises and fame never went to his head. He was always devoted to learning instead. He never had much, yet he reached for the sky. George Washington Carver was one brilliant guy.